into Dragon Sage Hall and steal the Firebrand Orb, I genuinely expected the Dragonhorns to muster a great defense. Instead, they send you. Hopefully, deciphering the orb will be a challenge at least. Well, let's get on with it then. I've got code cracking to do.
Thank you.
There's probably no information worth stealing on that silly orb anyway.
Good work. You saved us. For now, anyway. First things first, return the Firebrand orb back into the dragon's maw, where it belongs before its firelight dies out. Excellent! You've earned your place amongst the Dragonhorn Order, Wizard. May I be the first to say, congratulations, Dragonhorn Disciple. You've already proved yourself a boon to us. When the time comes, the Order will contact you with a mission. Until then, your first act of duty is to report the good news to your advocate. Oh, and tell Brandon to make haste with his Borealis Dragon study. Rumors have reached us that the didgeridoo dragon has resurfaced in Wallaroo.
Shouldn't you be studying?
What?
You're already a disciple? Awesome! I knew you were special. Too bad it couldn't have been a little sooner, though. I just had a run-in with the Borealis dragon. It was epic. Anyway, congratulations! Let's talk dragons! What's that? The didgeridoo dragon? Sweet! And I better finish up here so I can get to Wallaroo. But first, I have something I'd like to give you. As your advocate, I want you to have this firebrand jewel. As you adventure throughout the spiral, hopefully in search of dragons, use it to call me, your fellow Dragonhorn disciple, whenever you need it.